Actually, I'm gonna talk.
I think I only heard it twice.
Welcome to Stephen Cope's Disciple. And Stephen has been my student for the past 2.5 years, and I would have to say he's one of the most beautiful and gifted and intelligent student I've ever taught. And I feel very lucky to have been part of his life. And today he's playing Bach and Beethoven Hammer Clavier Sonata, which is one of the most difficult pieces ever written for piano. And only very, very supreme, rare mind can actually conceive this piece. And if you can turn off your cell phone, and actually, you know, to play an instrument takes a lot of concentration besides talent and practice. So if you can please help Stephen by not moving a lot, it would help him very much. And I really, really hope you enjoy his wonderful music. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'll bet Beethoven could play that.
I know.
He heard it.